In this video, we're just computing the energy of photons based on their frequency. And what I chose here is 91.7 megahertz photons coming from an FM radio station. So we know the energy of a photon is given by HF, where H is Planck's constant. And we'll just plug everything in the right units and type it into a calculator. That prefix of mega means 10 to the sixth. And when I run the numbers on this, I get 6.08 times 10 to the negative 26. Joules. Now, it's often the case when we're studying the world of the very small that we want units of electron volts for energy. So let's go ahead and convert this. An electron volt is 1.6 times 10 to the negative 19 joules. And when I run the numbers on this, I get 3.80 times 10 to the negative 7 EV. Now, when you realize that visible photons typically have energies of a handful of electron volts, and you look at this energy of 10 to the negative 7 electron volts, that's a dramatic reminder of how low energy radio waves really are compared to visible photons. If you find the physics content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce over 100 new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.